basically, I'm gonna be sitting for 4 hours here, and in front of me, I will have all the magnets, the armor, and the scraps of metal, and also a pile of 500 kilos of big nails. So these 4 hours for me, because I never did this piece as long durational, so for me it's gonna be to create this tension before the real action. So then, like after 4 hours, these four collaborators will come and they will assemble the armor on me. So the armor is like all like metal parts to protect my body. So they have to really like screw, you know, so it's kind of like I became this kind of robotic, you know, figure. So then they start to cover my body with a really strong magnets. I mean, the magnets is like this big, but they are super strong. And the thing is, so then they cover all my body with these very strong magnets, and they start to do what I call the first layer in the body, which is like take like scraps of metal, different sizes, is like really like, you know, rough stuff, and cover from the just the body, and then they leave the head because the helmet is already with magnets. So then after that, they go to the pile of nail and start to really kind of like grab a bunch of nails. Like it's really like violent. So they grab a bunch and they like boom. So, and they do this for like probably, I don't know here, because here we will have like a lot, but probably like for 20 minutes, and then they will stop. The idea is to kind of like create this, this, you know, like bullets, you know, and then stop. And then it's just me, silence again, covered with all, but this, at this point, like my body is like already like, you know, covered with nails and scraps. I'm super, super excited to do here because of this, for many reasons. But one of the reasons is that to have these 4 hours before, because I think I will be in a different state of mind because of this. Secondly, is that I'm doing in this kind of like gallery space. An amazing, like huge space, and with this perfect acoustic. Because another thing that is part of this piece is sound, because the sound, we have like big speakers and two mics coming from the ceiling. Because for me, the sound, it's almost like I want two people to feel what I am feeling when they throw the nails on me. So you can imagine, like when the guy's like, poof, and then this. The sound is amplified, so it's almost like people can, through the sound, like, you know. Every time that I do this piece, it's amazing because it feels like this piece it's turning me into another level of knowing myself, you know, of how much strong I can be, you know. Not only I'm not only saying about weight, I'm talking about other kinds of strength, you know, so mentally, you know, emotionally, you know, all of this. This performance in other places. So I did in São Paulo in Brazil, so I did in United States, in Watermill during the gala benefit that Bob, he curated this piece. And I did, yeah, São Paulo, Watermill, Italy. So it's totally different reactions. So I would say that when I did in São Paulo for the first time, when I kind of like changed this series so then people could like also throw their nails on me, was insane. In São Paulo, people just like, they took like pieces of metal, they start to kind of like make sounds in the floor, you know, so all these crazy things. But then United States was like more like, I don't know, it's also was like a, you know, other, was a gala, you know, benefit. So people were not, they were like super like dressed, you know, like, but the collaborators were amazing. So we had the energy. That's why when I'm preparing this piece, I always say that the guys, they are more important than me because they are the energy of the piece. You know, they kind of like create this rhythm. You know, if they are not with me, you know, and really like feeling and enjoying to do that, like the piece doesn't happen. You know. When I came to this idea to work with magnets, I was doing a series before that, when I was kind of like doing a lot of like video performance that I was doing. I was claustrophobing myself in a different ways. But then I was always thinking about forces, you know. So then when this idea to work with magnets was the idea to work to, it's kind of like analogy of invisible forces. So I mean, I'm not talking about only like, I'm talking about social forces, you know, political forces that is, you know, that really like manage, that commands everything, but we can see this power. So this piece for me, it's a kind of like when the body, so I cover all my body with these forces, that is the invisible forces, but then when you have the visible forces, which is the nails, the pieces of metal, and then you have this body covered with this, for me it's almost like I'm show up these powers. And also, what I'm trying to do with me, because I think me is my art and my art is me, is like I'm trying to be like more strong human being. And I think nowadays we have to be so much more strong in so many senses to survive, to change the world, to try to, you know, to live in a better world, you know, all of this. So this is